We gather at iconic cathedrals of speed. United by passion. Driven by competition. We bond over every challenge. Celebrate every second found. And discover who we are at the limit. Welcome to a new era of motorsport. Welcome to Forza.
Valley is the perfect track to put the new Corvette E-Ray through its paces. It's not a race. You won't be alone out there, so keep an eye out for traffic. The race line is your optimal path on track. When it's blue, be on the gas. When it's red, hit those brakes. Before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. Experiment with the different views from inside and outside the car to best see down the track.
Traffic. Now let's see what the final laps of an endurance race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan. Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go.
Just one last pit stop for fresh tires, and you'll be in a great position for the final push. Track is clear to the left. Get on it.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey? Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
A car's journey from the showroom floor to the winner's circle is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves. Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builders' Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you. The limited edition STI 209 may be the greatest high-performance Subaru of all time. Its compact turbocharged engine and all-wheel drive system is perfect for epic acceleration and remarkable handling. Solid decision. Here is where you create your best possible racing experience by adjusting the difficulty and rule set. As your racing skills evolve, try raising the difficulty to earn even more credits to buy other cars. Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap time, consider changing the difficulty settings before the race. Now let's get after it. Practice is a critical part of any race event, where you hone your skills with your latest build on the track you'll be racing. As you practice, you earn credits, and we'll be tracking your lap times to see how you match up against the competition before the race.
Target time with that last lap. Keep it up.
Great work. Feel free to end practice at any time or continue running hot laps until the session times out.
It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Thank you. Good run out there.
P1.
Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders Cup event number one in the books. Good showing out there today. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event. Between each event, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade your car. Use the valuable car points you've earned for new performance parts. New parts will be unlocked as you level up your car throughout the series. Leveling up your car earns you car points, or CP for short. Using your CP gets you the best performance upgrades to install. Try to experiment with different parts. If a part doesn't get you the results you were looking for, remove it. Then use the refunded CP for something else. No two cars are the same. Each car has its own unique set of parts. As you level up the car, new categories of parts will unlock. Installing parts will change the car's performance, and the PI number will be recalculated to reflect that change. A car's PI is determined by its level of performance. The faster the car, the higher the PI number. Car class corresponds to a specified PI range. Each event will have a car class and PI limit that we will need to stay under in order to compete. As we build, be sure to keep an eye on the balance between power and handling. Overinvesting in any one area can hurt our competitiveness. Experiment to find a build that's right for you. Quick Upgrade will install parts for you and build a car with a balanced performance. This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you. All right. Now that we have some new parts installed, let's head out for our next event. That build looks good. Let's head to Mugello. Changing one driving assist at a time is the best way to understand how each affects car control. While you're running the required practice laps, push that new build to the limit to hit that target lap time. As you practice, you will pass through select track segments that are key to fast lap times. Your time is tracked through key segments, and when you improve your time, you'll receive a car progression bonus.
Accelerate and find your perfect racing line to shave precious seconds off your lap time. That was your fastest time through that segment this session. Keep it up, and we'll have no problem getting the results we're after today.
P1. Only one more event left to go in the series. Let's get going. Tuning is all about making small incremental changes to a car's setup, testing them out on track during practice and dialing it in. Some upgrade parts include more tuning options, giving you even more control over your car's performance. Looks like the car is ready, so let's head to Kyalami.
practice. We can go race.
Before each race, you can adjust your starting position. If you cross the finish line in first, second, or third position, you will receive a podium bonus. The size of the podium bonus depends on your starting position and difficulty settings. The more you challenge yourself, the bigger the podium bonus could be.
Thank you.
power lap.
Congrats! We just earned our first Builder's Cup trophy. Not a bad way to start our collection. Every Builder's Cup tour contains multiple series of car groupings, each a unique challenge to outbuild and outrace your competition. As you complete tours, you will unlock unique rewards. Check back regularly, as new tours with new rewards are released on a regular basis.
Modern high-performance hatchbacks have evolved into serious street and track weapons. Precise handling, amazing stopping power, instant turbo response. And yet they still retain their practical layout and substantial cargo space. Competitive manufacturers have consistently integrated cutting-edge engineering to produce a fast, controllable package enthusiasts reliably push to the limit. And with the vast upgrades available, drivers will strategize their builds to extract considerably more performance and fun.
This is a relatively narrow track. Your best passing opportunity will probably be in the braking zone before the Andretti hairpin.
Thank you.
As you get more comfortable racing in Builders Cup, you may want to experiment with your difficulty and assists to help you hone your racecraft.
Is about half a second.
Thank you. Good work out there. We finished P1.